An investigation is underway into how a Madison County Jail inmate died while in custody last night. The 47-year-old inmate was found unresponsive during checks. He later died at Huntsville Hospital. There were no obvious signs of trauma or suicide. They will release the name of the inmate when their family is contacted.